Too late. Okay, I have only known Caesar for about 12 years. And I remember the first day I met him, I was a brand new rookie on the fire department, and we brought an engine down to the shop. And Caesar was about 30 pounds lighter. 40, well, so was I, about 80 pounds lighter, let's be real. And he had just this light in his eye. He introduced himself, he told me who he was, and he said, "Do you know who I am?" And I said, "No, I don't know who you are. Who are you?" He said, "I'm Caesar." He said, "But I'm gonna tell you something. One day, real soon, I'm gonna be shop supervisor." And at that time, it was another guy with big ears, I think. He was the shop supervisor at the time. But when I tell you a year, maybe 2 years later, he was shop supervisor. Talking about a person who speaks something into existence. He spoke it. He worked it. He made it come to life. And the next time I saw him again, he was the person that he said he was. When you come across people who can put their words into action, those are the people you want to hold close to you. I knew at that point he was someone that needed to be my friend and ally. And when he took the time out to introduce me to his family, I knew I was considered his friend, his ally. And you don't come across people like that every day. So I'm going to say this from your friend. It has been a blessing to meet you. It has been a blessing to know you. And it is a blessing, along with everyone else in this room, to share in your 50th birthday. Thank you so much.
Awesome. Woo! Yeah. Woo!
The first time I met Caesar, man, what he told me was, he said, "Boy, I went to school with your mama." And check this out, though. He said, "All your mama used to do is fight." She said, "If you went to Glen, if you know my mama, her name D. Diablo, if you went to Glen with him." But he said, "All your mama used to do is fight." And that was the first time I met him, man. And it was a blessing to meet you. You know what I'm saying? And like I said, I just want to wish you a happy birthday, and I wanted to share that with everybody, you know, the first time we met. So enjoy your day, enjoy your night, man.
Awesome. Woo!
Thank you. Will there be another? Well, not another, there's two. Got two for us. All right, Charlie. Who's supposed to put it, man?
Y'all need to. I know you are. You go to church a lot, but I know you.
He's going to church. He don't make him talk. He just hit him up. Like, my
Caesar is my husband's nephew, which makes him my nephew as well. And I've known Caesar about 22 years. And to me, that's a lifetime. And you ain't got to look like that. But really, happy birthday, and I love you, and I am very proud to call you my nephew, and even our grandkids. That's my cousin Caesar. So you are a wonderful person, and I'm very glad that this man right here allowed me to be a part of his life and therefore a part of your life. Happy birthday.
Aww. Aww. Hey. I'm still here clapping and stuff. You know,
you're in the sensory. You're in the